Trying to feel like, what do I need to stream to get people to be more excited about my streams? It's hard. I really feel like I should just build here, right there in the center, have wheat, some marble, and just have a little city out in the middle of nowhere. Oh, Terry Schiavo's ghost. Great, if offensive name, as always. See if there's a passage beneath this. Work on an amphitheater. At some point though, we're gonna need to build a castle here to make it even more defended. Too vulnerable. Crab for iron, huh? What if you gave me one of your gold, too?
Nah.
Alright, I'll do it. It'll bring my happiness down, but we could use the iron. You want to go to war with Suleiman? I wish I could, but I can't fight him right now. We're just bouncing back. What are we talking about here? I just feel like we should be playing some cool stuff. Slowly but surely, losing them viewers, losing them viewers. It's hard to make a compelling stream out of Civ sometimes, huh? I think I get happiness from having guys in my cities, so I might as well put them there. You want wine? In return, you'll give me more iron and more horses. What if we did no horses? Because I have that, but cotton.
Yeah.
What if we just did this then? Cotton for wine. Fine. Yeah, I know. I've been thinking about what I could stream sometimes to get more of a bigger audience. But even when I do League of Legends and stuff, it doesn't typically do much more than this. You know, one of the biggest games in the world, so. We found the South Passage. Trying to see how these two continents connect. We have to go all the way around the world. I'm surprised no one's been knocked out of the game yet. AKA, I'm surprised I haven't been knocked out of the game yet. Because I am so far behind everyone. Big Dick Rock. I am playing on just normal. Yeah, I hear that, Mason. I know. Honestly, if anyone can help me with my Rust situation. Here, I'm going to tweet it real quick. I'll tweet it out. That way, maybe we can get the I can get a Rust stream going on. I know someone said they had access. All right. Well, he's gone around. So let's see if we can sail around the world. Now it's like my computer would basically only download the first 98 megs and then be like, all right, the whole game of Rust is here. And then I looked on Steam and it was like, delete a config file, do all this shit. I did all that, ran it as administrator, nothing is working. It just says the exe is missing. So.
There is nothing lost, but...
Hello, unclaimed... Oh, claimed. Ancient ruins. What is this down here? Perhaps unclaimed territory? I believe I just sailed around the world. So I can't even download the experimental branch because I can't get in the game.
봉지여, 우리는 상의해야 할 것이 많고 서로에게 얻을 수 있는 것이 많.
I can't do a research camera. Let me see real quick. I'm going to Steam. I'll look up Rust. And I'll say install. And when I look at install, I click install. It says disk space required 98 megs. So it's like clearly something is fucked up. I can opt in to the experimental branch. But even then, when I click install, it says 98 megs. So, don't know.